There lived an elephant in a village. While going to river to take a bath regularly, he passed a tailor's shop. Tailor always gave him something to eat. The two became friends. As usual, one day, he put his trunk inside the shop. The tailor was not in a good mood, as he had a quarrel with a customer. The tailor, instead of giving him something to eat, pricked a needle into his trunk. The elephant silently went away. The elephant reached the river and took his bath. After that, he filled muddy water in his trunk. On his way back, he stopped at the tailor's shop and threw all the muddy water on the cloths in the shop. All the cloths were destroyed. Tailor had to bear heavy loss. So, the moral of the story is, as you sow, so shall you reap.